I promised to have dinner with my friend. I was late because of the heavy traffic. My friend wanted to eat Moroccan food, but I had already eaten Moroccan food.
So what did you suggest?
I looked around and I suggested eating green curry. She shook her head and she said I had eaten it a lot. Finally, we decided to eat steak. It took an hour to decide. I thought we were both indecisive.
Okay, interesting. And why? How could she have Moroccan green curry a lot?
When she was young, she lived in Thailand for 2 years.
That's why she had green curry as well.